Alright, guys, this is what happened.
My stream crashed. It happens on occasion. We were in the middle of a pretty okay run. Nothing great. So, I'm not going to start in the middle of a run. I hate doing that, despite it being, better than average, really. So, what I'm going to do is I am going to start again. Stream's crashing. I mean, it's freaking 2020, and, I've seen so many streams crash, live streams, and it's like, why can't we just have decent internet in this world? It's incredibly frustrating, especially if you are a streamer. So, we're going to start here. This was our run, 16 minutes in, and it died. So, we're going to do something else. I haven't done much with Kane. Or Judas, I mean. You know what? Let's do Samson. Let's go with Samson. Everybody likes Samson. Curse of the Maze. How you doing? Yeah, that was very unexpected. The streams have been pretty decent lately when it comes to not crashing. I don't know why, but it just did. It's frustrating. Bounced in. Eyes on physics. Stronger. What is this madness? Okay, we are taking Transcendence. One of the rarest items in the game, by the way. BTW, oh my. Okay. You have 15 cents. I feel sneeze coming on. Okay. I waited till the last second. So now basically we're just a big floating head. Which is fine. Transcendence is not a bad item at all. Like I said, it's one of the rare items in the game. I've only gotten a handful of times. Nice, Skybaby, top of roof. Gives us flying. Gives us all that good stuff. Now, I'm bummed out about this, but I'm gonna try it out. Not what I was hoping for. Cellar. Okay. Oh boy. Oh boy. I wish Dry Baby would be damaged. He was a great defensive, familiar, but would say coupon, definitely. Ah, yes, that's what I was looking for. Good, good, good. Absolutely not. Very good, Marilyn Manson song. Check it out. Down to a 1% chance of a double deal. Top of the deal. Santa. Happy day. You mother... You die for that. Alright, no. We're not gonna bother. Let's go. Get some moving here. was hoping for at all. Pop our poops here. Updating the stream. Keeps telling me I'm playing Rebirth. I'm obviously not. I don't know what's wrong with this thing, seriously. Alright, that is very good. We needed that. It's only minus one, but I mean, it's better than nothing here. 46% chance of a double deal. Hopefully we get something good out of it. Let's go, baby. Birds. Happy dance, there it goes. Really good. This would knock back his brain. I really can't charge you that much. I can charge you, but not that much. See? Oof, close there. That's it for Gerds. Devil Deal. Yes, okay. Halo is much needed. You know what? Let's do it. Screw it, right? Make this a mom's knife run. Why the heck not, right? We're a floating head with a halo and a knife. I'll take it. I'll take it. Let's go. Curse in the Maze. Yay. Oh, come on. Thirty-six % chance of Devil Deal here. Another battery. Sun Guard Top Aru. We'll go get the Iron Man first. Actually, I kind of regret that. Hope I don't. Let's go. So we'll take Bob's Curse. More bombs. Bang. Don't have to worry about really anything else on this floor other than the shop. And giving a double deal, which would be nice. Oh, this is a nice room. And we have an arcade. That is nice too. I want to show you guys the trick I learned last night. It's technically kind of cheating. First, I gotta find out if there's a blood bank here. And there's not. Alright, so don't worry about it. Dimbulb? No. Don't need Dimbulb. Oh, alright. Yo, more batteries. Wow, there's batteries everywhere here. This is wonderful. Key. Bomb. Starting to really pick this up a little bit here. Another bomb. Chance to get this. Wait, what am I doing here? Kinda, I should have. Now you know I'm okay. Again with the hourglass. No thanks. Crappy pill that I probably don't need. Yep, don't need that.
Amnesia.
Thanks, game. Here we go. a Sackboy, but oh, there it is, Ventrible Razor. Rick bought that. That was stupid. But that's not. Humbling Boom Bell, baby. Now. Where are our secret rooms? So we can find secret room. Come on, don't do this, man.
Hematemesis.
That sucks, okay. Seriously. A blank card. Blank card is interesting. Alright. I think we're just going to keep the coupon and get out of here. Figure out what way we got to go. I think it's this way. I think I'm on my way. We'll take this and this. A hollow, okay. No double wheel. Surprise, surprise, surprise. The pine. Happy day. Oh, this is just better by the minute. There we get. Teleport. No thanks. Oh, baby. Actually, no, we don't. Sister's by. Sister's dead coming up here. Very good. And Krampus. You would, game. Yeah, you would. You would. Krampus. Oh no. Let's find our shop. I did not mean to do that. Two hearts. Cool. Two clubs. Well, at this point, we should probably just do this. Cool. Got the bomb. Alright. Sure, we got all of our money back, actually. That's pretty funny. And I think we're good. Where am I going? Oh my god, I can't read a map. They get the cancer trinket, which is cool. Let's see what happens. Let's continue on. Down to the depths, baby. It's unfortunate that I'm not able to use coupon the way I intended to. Another arcade. Blood bank. Cool. Could play the blood bank. Actually, we should play the blood bank. Bank in there. Could break the game. Not going after boss rush, obviously. Whoop. Oh, I didn't realize I'd done that. Okay, cool. Chance of trinket. Really not bad in the night. Shop and the item room. Think. Tough. Don't mind if I do. More money. This Yara. It's Yara. Oh no. If this is a greed fight, I'm gonna be pissed. Okay, it's not, and we don't really have anything. That sucks. It's our last shop, too. That really sucks. So, we gotta find our item room, too. Ooh, I don't know what blocked that. We're loaded money-wise. It's a shame we're not going to really use it. Yo, purity. Alright. Dubai key. I think we're going to just... Let's go back to the arcade. I'm very disappointed. I mean, we could play this. Don't know what it's going to give us. Besides Pretty Fly. Pretty Fly would be nice. Won't kid you. We could basically play this till we get three Pretty Flies. And we're good. Nice soul heart there. So I think the room next door is going to be our money room. There we use our... Our luck's only a 2. How are we not getting pretty far yet? Seriously. He's coming up the same exact thing every time. Hey, we got pretty fly. Nice. Not one. The last one, we actually got a dollar. The last possible roll, we get a dollar. All of this is mute. Every bit of it. I'm stunned. So, I'm going to take our coupon. Actually, no. We're going to take the IV bag. And unfortunately, I'm not picking up any of that because I'm not happy. I'm upset. You can tell by my voice. I'm upset. Alright. Let's go fight Mom. Can't put anything in the donation machine. We have no way to really do anything. That's a major disappointment. I'm talking major disappointment. We had everything set up perfectly fine. No double deal. Go. Curse the unknown. Super. Secret room? Yep. Oh, alright. Don't mind if I do. Yo, these things. I hate these lampers. Oh, shoot. Alright. What's better than 1? 2! No tinties that I see. We could Yara this. Chance to get Guppy. Guppy with Mom's knife is not that great, so I'm not gonna worry about that. Guppy with Mom's knife is actually not good at all. I don't think he even produces flies. If I remember right. Oh boy. This room. Out the eye first. Let these guys gang up together and then just whack them out. There you go. There's a trick for you, folks. Okay. Speed is a little low, but we're alright. Oh, time. Yay. anything. I think we're looking at Mr. Fred here. Yep. Sorry, Fred. ...72% chance of that would be we'll see. We actually got it, what do you know? What do you know? Guppy's collar, okay. Just go, I mean... What else is there to do here? Curse of the Unknown again. Alright. So yeah, we are going to save here for the chest. Hopefully we don't get cursed. Fool card. We spent way too much time dilly dabbling around. I'm telling you, after watching. I forgot his name again. The first time I'd ever seen him, he had a bunch of viewers too, man. He had like 100 viewers at one point, which is fantastic for an Isaac stream. I'm telling you, this guy made me look at Isaac a whole different way. He's very cerebral. He's very, patient. Very smart. You know, and like I said, I was commenting on how I play kind of a role. I'm a fighting baby. I could go after Hush, but... No. Definitely not. Alright, let's go up. And welcome to the cathedral, folks. Curse of Lost. Yay. More keys. Oh, you poor son of a gun. Oh, that's a dead end. Let's go south. Jump up on here, see what we get. A spider. Just looking for Isaac at this point. Oh, wow. Okay, this is... Damage is nearly a 10. That's crazy with mine. Imagine where tears would be at this. This would be nice. After this run, I'm going to take a brief break. Maybe 10 minutes. Come back. We'll continue with Isaac. Maybe we'll do a rerun. Maybe we'll do a rerun. That would be fantastic. I think we should really run after this. Just cause. Okay. don't know what they're saying, but I love the freaking music. This stuff. Absolutely the best music in the game. There we go. Reminds me, I saw this video. My wife showed me this video of this priest. It was during a wedding, and he sang Hallelujah. And it was like, ho, 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 ho. One of those things, it's like, I'm not crying, you're crying. It was beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. I'm not religious at all, but just the way he did it. It was an echo in the ambience of the church. It was wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. There we go. Ooh, double bomb. Double bomb times two. Oh, beautiful boy. You are about to die. Oh, we lost our aura. I guess our aura was our damage. We saved this Yara for the whole time. Curse of the Lost. Yeah. Good, so we'll be able to see what we're taking. Ooh. Well, big time ooh for that. That's not a big deal. Butterbean. I mean, it's a depression. We're going to take everything, but... Yeah, we're going to take all that. That's all we're going to take. It's kind of hoping for PhD, but that's okay. Wow, okay, you're a mug. And so are you. Okay. Cup spad. Oh, fine, why are you here, bro? No. I'm dying. Okay, from it. Down. No chests yet. Oh my god, we have 81 Spears rate. That's why the knife is going so far. That's down to 3, okay. I was wondering why the knife... Can we not do that anymore? I was really wondering why the knife was going so far, and I'm thinking to myself, what the hey, Joker? No, thanks. I was wondering, I'm like, what is going on? And I just glanced over. Yeah, we had 81 Spears rate for a second. 1399. Gosh. All of our health back is just top of the room. High tears rate, or low tears rate, I should say, with Mom's Magic is not good. You really can't control it. Okay, so I don't like it. You know what? It's better than the cancer now because I can control my knife a little bit more. Oh god, is this the end? Can I get out of here? No. Oh, awesome. This sucks. She's like, Kane's like, yeah, you're gonna win, alright, but you know, they just throw this at you. Just cause. Oh, that was unexpected. But I'll take that. Excuse me. What is left for me to kill? My goodness. My goodness. Okay. Alright. Let's go this way. Hopefully the right way. Do that bomb, do that feed. Oh, I should have known. Don't need the bombs that bad. Oh, wow, right? Sorry, bro. 16 of 79 damage. With mom's knife. Oh! Right, bro. Oh, apologies. Let's go. Good job, baby. Right after this kill, I'm going to be taking about a 10-minute break. So enjoy the ending credits. I'll be right back. All right, if you're watching on Twitch, hang out for a little bit. We will be back with another rerun. We're doing a rerun of this run. And if you're watching on YouTube, thumbs up the video. Give me a follow, and I'll see you guys next time. Twitch, hang out. Be back in about 10 minutes. Taking a break.